My name is Cindy Mattingly, and I'm talking to you from Healing Way Center. And I'm sharing with you today about this great workshop that's coming up May 5th and 6th. It's with Dr. Eva Wang and Dr. Carolyn Kwasinski. And they're going to be talking to us about the Taoist way to balance our lifestyle. The thing that I think most of us look forward to when we go to any workshop is the tools and techniques that you take away with you. So I took away three different things. The first one was these exercises that increase your awareness and consciousness around these words that I shared in other videos. The second thing that they did is they offered us opportunity to not only do personal reflection, but we got to sit in a group and discuss, what did that person take away? What was this person's thoughts? So that was really helpful. And the third thing is that Eva shares with us her lineage around Qigong, and you will learn different exercises. So all of these things help take us towards that balance that we're all seeking. The workshop is May 5th and 6th. We do have limited seating. I really encourage you, run to your laptop and sign up, and see you then. Thank you.